God. But young black males don't know what causes murders. Here are the three things I need you to remember. The number one thing, according to Harvard University, is arguments. Arguments play a role. They precipitate murders. Why does one kid want to kill another? Why does mommy kill daddy? Why does a boyfriend kill a girlfriend? Usually prior to the murder, there was an argument. We have to learn how to resolve conflicts. I'm not saying we have to learn how to stop arguing, but we need to learn how to resolve conflicts. When you learn how to resolve conflicts, you're going to have to use that F word, forgive. Because somebody's going to say something in the midst of that argument to really make you feel small and really make you want to hurt them. And I want you to forgive them so that you don't do something that's going to harm you. They say forgiveness is a gift you give yourself. So I didn't forgive this kid for shooting me 6 times so he could have a better life. I forgave him so I could move on from that.
Positive people in your life, but they don't know what you're going through unless you say something. Thank you very much.